Yeah, just got Elden Ring. Started and made a character, opened up the doors, ran straight off this cliff and died. Now I'm actually going to record and almost fell off the cliff. Dedicated jump button. First off, don't give up. First off, think carefully. By the way, still no tears. Okay. So. Right. See if we could get a little further than that. Jeez, I almost did it again. Is there anything around the side? First off, do it. Do it. Yep, nope, nothing there. Okay. Ow. Ow. Well. I tried drinking Estus, or whatever it's called in this game. Instead of, oh, I guess I was supposed to die to the first boss. That makes sense since maybe? What's happening? Something's loading now. Yeah, I guess I was supposed to die to it.
Don't worry, Torrin. Fortune is on her side. We found her here after all. One of her kind is sure to seek the Elden Ring.
Lord of the Elden Cockring.
Even if it does violate the Golden Order.
flask of crimson tears, guardian tears. Something up there. Let's try rubbing up against the walls. Guess not. Keep swapping up. Dash and jump. Cave of Knowledge lies below. O'Reilly. There's another thingy up there. Nope, guess not. Tree. I approve. It is a tree. Praise the tree. Oop. Door. Oh, it didn't kill me. It jumped down here. Sights of grace. That's the campfire. I should have at least tried that door up top. Now that I can't get back. Hey, look, a thingy. Guarding. Definitely alternating weapons is best. Oh, hey, there's a guy up there. Materials! It's easy to come across materials, okay. Got some fruit. And some more fruit. Try jump attack. Come on. Come on. Ow, fuck! He juked on me right at the last minute. Oh, God! Somehow I managed to do that. Oh, God, he's not dead! Ow. Fuck! Dance breaking. Hold to charge attack. Hold jumping. That's how you can do a frontal backstab. Shrines of Mirla, upon dying, you will be revived at the last. Okay. First off, heal. Ow! 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 I should switch to my shield. Gotcha. Gosh, I can't read that text. It's so frickin' tiny. Upon dying, you will be revived. You'll drop any runes in your possession. The compass at the top of the screen indicates you lost runes, okay? Oh my gosh, that's a spin attack. I think I still take damage while I'm blocking. You're greedy. You're greedy. Oh, God, I dodged right into it. I also forgot to pick up my souls before engaging him the second time, so I lost all of that. Whatever. What little there was. Did you drop anything? Try reading in. Okay. Whatever. Let's just make it to the bonfire. Or grace, or whatever the hell it's called. Wait. Oh, hey, I went all the way around. Nice. New strength. Okay. And how do we get to the other one? Is there another exit to this cave? Guess not. Okay. Yeah, I did that. There's a grace. All right. Well, that's gonna do it for this first look. It's entertaining. I'll be excited to see the actual open world aspects of this. All right. Well. If I could remember that the buttons aren't reversed. All right, I was gonna call it there.